Actress Alia Bhatt has a busy year so far as she just wrapped up her Bulgaria shoot of Brahmastra with Ranbir Kapoor. She also wrapped up Gully Boy with Ranveer Singh yesterday. Now, after wrapping up her film's schedule, Alia went to City Salon to pamper herself along with her mother, Soni Razdan. Soni posted a picture on her Instagram account with Alia and wrote, "The only way I get to meet my baby these days, hanging out while she's at the parlor." Alia also posted a video of Soni Razdan and posted, "Quality of financial management time with mommy while I'm at the salon, cause there's no other way I can see her." Alia was all smiles as she exited the salon with a new hairstyle. Alia is busy with promotional activities of her upcoming film Raazi. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.